I'm looking at the couch. Right, that didn't make any sense. Exactly. Unless you have an extremely big bedroom, which my bedroom's not small. There's no way there's a couch in here with all the other furniture. What's the point? I've been on here. How many times have I been live this week? I wasn't on yesterday. I've only been on 3 or 4 times. I can't remember if I was on Monday or not. I have just read a book and I've got others to read, but reading one book so far doesn't really count, does it? Always starting that people are always like, do you do this? I'm like, I can't really say I do. Thank you. Like I said, I read one book, so I don't really know if it was a romance or... But I've got sets of fantasy books to read, mostly. Really got into those yet. Exactly. Then people ask, do you do this? And it's like, well, I haven't, but now I do. But then if they ask, what do you read? And you've literally read one thing, or the same with any other starting hobby. Like, can't you just be interested in like 1,000 different things? Thank you. I don't know if the eyelash is poking me. What offer? What are you talking about? No, I don't have any plans yet. Yes, it was. That's really random, because it's not summer here at least. Oh, I wasn't talking about beer or hills. Where's that come from? Why? Right. I'm just on my phone. Thank you.